Hello and what's up, y'all? Welcome back to another episode of the Full Game Death Walkthrough. And as the last episode, I did not realize that we were at the big 100 level. Not yet! No. Episode 100. Like, holy shit. Like, I can't believe we've been on this long journey. Anyway, I'm sure we need our boss deck on. So, what am I doing? Make this easy on ourselves. Is that really the one we wanted? Yeah, it was. Yeah. And it seems fine, I guess. Yeah. So we can go ahead and start on this. Although, we might not near boss deck. I don't really know. Oh, crap. Guess what I forgot to grab before I started? A drink. Well, I had coffee.
Intruder! Don't take eggs! Feed you to hatchlings!
That's what I thought. That is what I thought. I wouldn't have needed my boss deck. But it's okay. At least I didn't lose health, right? I did. It's alright. We're taking eggs, right? It's kind of sad, though, if you think about it. 3,500? Yeah, I think we got this. I mean, this is a pretty freaking good hand right off the bat.
Cool.
I'm glad about that. Yes, don't mind me. I have reasons why I'm on my phone, which should just wait till after a video, but... Oh yeah, I had forgotten that there's a... Right. Hey, look, a clenched arm. How perfect. Perfect timing, anyway. I gotta wait for the mass prism, anyway. I don't know what I'm looking for. Another one. That sucks. Oh yeah, I got my regular deck on, so of course I'm gonna all of gonna draw or clench charms, so old Jack doesn't seem to want to do anything right now. Okay, cool. Very, very cool. I guess we're just gonna do that right off the bat. As of now, it's like 11 o'clock in the morning. I woke up I was doing pretty good today. I woke up at like 9 or so, I think. It was like 8:30 or something like that. Two blades, though. I don't know if two blades would be enough. Especially if they both pass, like that's awesome. That's like the quickest ever. That's what I like. Quick battles. Oh, we crit anyway. Okay. What an overkill. Cool. Oh, we're not. That's still good. And you block it too. Whatever! You jerks!
Too strong! Flee! Summon Seacar!
Oh shit.
What's a Seacar?
Child of light,
You have wormed your way deep into the shadow. What a tragedy to die poorly in a dragonfly hatchery.
Okay, Wiz, that's not fair, okay? We're trying to get the dialogue and we get stuck in a battle right away. Like, that's not fair, okay? Really nothing I want to do. Well, I could play it. Do I wanna? No. Not really. I can't do anything else. I have several Deer Knights I can create that. Yeah, sure. That's just not fair. I can't move out of the way. Cool. I can't type. Nice. Really? I really can't type. The Scarecrow obviously will take care of. I'll probably keep that in case. And, I don't think 100 Lakers have Earthquakes, so I think they're playing. But I don't know what the boss will do. I don't know if the boss has Leviathan or Sirens. So it kind of sucks. It's risky putting down a TC Blade. Well, we might. We might be able to get the rest of the dialogue in the quest log, I know. What are you doing? Oh, well, he's probably gonna do something scary. So I'm getting nervous here. I am getting pretty nervous. I hope it's not gonna be a storm owl though. Like, he can't do a storm owl yet. Yet. That was gonna be a 10, okay. It's gonna hurt, but it's not that bad. At least he uses all his pips, that's good too. That's one good thing to show up now. Hell yeah, there we go. Now we're getting some things. I mean, should we hit? I need to gain some stuff in my hand. Like, I'm letting things pile up and it's not good. Okay. Lord of Night. I don't need the Lord of Night. I don't want to hit yet. I don't want to hit yet. I mean, not like we're gonna die bad, but it's just bad that we're just passing every round now. I really need to figure out, like, how to get my mic better, like, how it used to be. Like, it bothers me. I don't want to be, like this again, you know what I mean? Like, I miss that I could just be, like, back here and it's all good. Okay, this is all good. And I don't want to pause. Well, I mean, yeah, pause, skip. Just, I want to keep everything on video, like. And as far as I know on the videos is, the sound and everything is, you know, like you can hear it, but for me it's quiet. Like, I turned it down. Okay. get to do something. Why not? I don't want to hit. I don't want to hit yet. And King Art's like my best move right now, and you know, I kind of need to gain some health back. Okay, now we gotta play. That's good. That's cool. Good. I mean, I got Lord Knight, but... Fizzle. Pass. Cool. Okay, cool. I'd like to use that on regular blade. Take whatever I can get right now. Missing the other feint too, and I got a potion ready for it. Old Jack's still slacking. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. I'm still waiting. I'm still waiting on stuff. Probably just gonna go for it. I'm gonna screw that. Probably just gonna go for it. Might not kill. I'm not really planning on for it to kill. But at least get back to full health anyway. Mouth's a little dry. I knew I needed a drink. Oh, okay. Is probably gonna end up killing him. Okay. Demonetize. Yep. That sure does that. So now it's between using Lord of Night or King Art. Which I have nothing, no buffs, nothing like that. We gotta lay it up for this. Okay, I don't need that though. I'm waiting for that feint. I could put down a feint, that'll help out dramatically. You go ahead and pass, that's fine with me. Scarecrows, I don't need a scarecrow to use a skill. What's I got in here? Call you this charm. I mean, there's a TC thing. I don't know. I mean, I could just King Art and kill him now. Why not? Let's do it. Instead of using other TCs, we can do this. Doesn't get him, then okay. I was about to say we have Lord of Night.
Shadow Blight, I curse your blood 1,000 times. May your children devour you alive.
I don't have any children. Sorry to tell you. Is that Roji? Oh. Well, we gotta get back in here. All right. So yeah, that's cool.
Child of Light. You have wormed your way deep into the shadow. What a tragedy to die poorly in a dragonfly hatchery.
Oh, that's a sea car.
Shadow Blight, I curse your blood 1,000 times. May your children devour you alive.
Okay, and that's exactly where we left off. Cool. Take the
you
egg.
You found a perfect egg in the pond. It nearly hums with life.
I didn't know this was the way out, though. I don't know. I mean, should we switch over? Probably switch over to a regular deck. Okay. And I do need to add my extras back in here. Yeah, too. talk to Dorian.
Ah, this egg looks perfect. I can tell it will hatch into a noble beast.
Yeah, sure will.
It will take a bit of time and care to get this egg to hatch. Meanwhile, we have time to construct a harness.
Okay.
The best suited material would be the milk webs that goat weavers spin. Goat weavers are extremely shy, so you may never see one.
Well, that kind of beats our hopes, right?
But they hang milk webs around the rocky cliffs they climb. Can you gather some?
Yeah. Sure thing. Look at that XP. Oh yeah, we're almost level 80. 90. Let's not think 80s. We're in the 90s. Oh yeah, we need to use this. That way it's activated here, thank God. Sky Screamer! Right here. No, not here. Where? Broken stones. Oh, these things. Is that it? That's all you wanted me to get? Okay. Alright, y'all, I got the webs. Now we can construct the harness.
That looks like enough milk webs. Now we just need to weave them together and...
Did you mess up?
Oh, yeah. How does one handle these strands? They're too sticky. I suppose the digger drones must know how one is to use these blasted, viscous milk webs. I'll keep trying, but I need you to question some digger drones. Don't take ugh for an answer.
Don't take ugh for an answer. Hey, level 94. Cool. Jeez. No. Sure. We'll stand right in the middle and not get caught in a battle. But when we're close to the wall, we get caught in a battle. Like, what the hell? There we have it.
More questions? Milkwebs? Too clingy. We don't touch. You ask Lieutenant Zergrush.
Zergrush. Grush. Gosh. I didn't replace back in here. Wherever they are. Uh-oh. Oh. Okay.
Are you here to fight me?
No.
I will surely fight you.
Yeah.
Is that? You do not need to fight? Alright then.
No, I would fight you too.
You are entangled by milk webs. They are gummy and tenacious. I avoid them at all costs. Hard to scrape off all my feet.
My feet you got.
Zexia Steelweaver would know. She excels at crafting with them. Let me think now. My men told me something about her. Ah, yes. She's in the Wumpy Cave. Did I mention she was abducted by a scarlet woolly? Terrifying monster. Good luck.
Good luck. Wompy Cave. And then the other question is, am I gonna need my boss deck on or not? Or is it just like a regular NPC? Or not NPC. A normal lot. Oh Jesus Christ. Yeah, whatever. It's so good. Arr. Moving along.
What's that smell? A spellbinder? I thought they smelled bad on the inside.
Well then. Oh, you are a boss. Be good. I remember this guy being tough. But we'll see. Ooh, hello. And we go first. That's cool. That's a good start. This is not bad of a hand, except, well, okay, I don't want the skillful pirate, I guess. I don't know. goodness, am I still trying to wake up? I don't know what all he can do. I mean, he could basilisk, he could even calendar. That's scary. hello. Oh yeah, duh. Didn't realize I could do that. And now I'm starting to get itchy. What are you gonna do? Don't do it. And he does Humongo Frog. Okay, I'll take that. Especially, I put myself in a trap, so. Yeah. Hey, what's up? This really shouldn't be that hard. Oh my god. He fizzles again. What's he trying to do? I'll show you how to be a myth. Damn Yeti. Again, I don't need another potion. Don't need that. Thank you. Maybe I could have just kept my...
Oh, damn it.
Damn it, those were special blades, too. You son of a... Ugh. Really? Thanks for the trap, though. Like, are you kidding me, bro? And as I got... No, now I'm too nervous to do that. I don't need that either. Damn. I'm passing. Use up your pips. Don't do another quake. That's even worse! No! No! Ugh! For real? Oh god, he crits. Oh god. That's gonna hurt. Ow! We might be okay, though, for two rounds. We might be okay. Yeah. I ain't worried about that, though. Another blade. King Art. Alright. Probably if I don't get any freaking enchants, like... We should be okay, though. We'll probably do another Humongo Frog next round. I don't know if I have time to blade, though. I might have to hit for what I got. Oh my god, fizzles. Bro. You're making me nervous and you're fizzling. What is going on? I really like the Dr. Bond. Because I would hit you with the Dr. Bond. Can I draw the TC? I don't wanna. blade either. I'm gonna be in trouble if I don't make a decision. I'm gonna have to. Because I need some health back. Please, Morgan, crit. Oh yeah, thank you. That's gonna help. Yeah. Nice. Damn. You must have extra resistance than other minions. Pinchments, rather. Oh dang, I still had a shield up too? Wow, I prepared by accident. Holy crap. I still don't want to put up a TC blade. Now you give me an enchant. I don't know, I don't know if he would end up doing another quake or not. I need to reshuffle now. Because I got rid of my other faints? I ain't stunned again this time, dude. No. And you crit again! Come on, dude! Holy crap! Why do you crit the good moves? Hand is killing me. Good thing I didn't put down a shield. Eight. Nice. Another Dr. Vaughn. I don't want to hit with one blade. I mean, I might. Especially if Dr. Vaughn, I might end up doing that. Got these sharpens, crap. King Bart. Well, actually, yeah, that'd probably be a good move right now. That way I get my Pierce blade. You never crit a King Art, never. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Alright. Now we're getting other things, which is okay. I need a reshuffle! I got rid of other important things. You stick with Humongo Frog. I don't mind that. Yeah, see, he didn't crit that. Why the only reason this battle is dragon, right? Well, I got another feint. That's cool. That's really cool. Which I'm probably even gonna lay that down now. I should have another potent then, too. I'm gonna wait. Hopefully I get potent. Oh, you have an imp foul. I think that was like the normal base damage. Seats. I think I can beat him. And he's stuck with him. Where am I going with that? I guess we'll have to use Scarecrow. I think we'll have to use Scarecrow because I've got my Pierce Blade. And I don't want to just hit. That was the whole point. But it's only 10, and he's got to fortify it now. Like, that ain't helping us any. Oh, cool. I should have used Dick then. No. Oh, did we get him? Yes. Yeah, we did. And we still got you, dealer. Okay. You already had a fortify up. Quit it. Okay. I don't think I can do anything else. Like, I'm running out of spells. Yo, it's crazy how Morgan's almost 5,000 health already. Not already. I mean, she's level 90-something, so... not all that impressive. I think we got this. Now things are showing up. Of course the death bounty does more damage. Hey, bro. Pretty soon I'm just gonna start typing GB. Yeah, we're pretty set now. Yeah, we're gonna go with Dr. Vaughn. I don't care if it's a little bit overkill. We're getting this over with.
Thank you, Spellbinder. Yep. I was afraid I'd be braiding his hair forever. Quickly, let us be away from this place.
Braiding his hair forever. I'm sorry. Alrighty.
You are trying to weave with milk webs? That is very tricky, even for me. I imagine it sticks to your hair and eyebrows and eyelashes.
Wait, but I have a helmet on.
But if you sift a little dust on the milk webs first, they become much easier to handle. Like this, see? There, you've got it.
Do I? Because I didn't see anything.
Uh.
Why did it be like way back here? Like, seriously, the, like, things that are already like, presetted or whatever, it should automatically like show up like in the first row. You know what I mean? Stick to the wall!
All we need to do is sprinkle some dust on it first?
Excellent.
Now to get it all out of my fur.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Look! The baby dragonfly has hatched. She's cute, after her fashion. But she's ravenous. I have no idea what to feed her.
Oh, shit.
Maybe you can ask the 100-legger that helped you last time, Zergrush, quickly, before she nips my fingers off.
Ain't she adorable? I didn't.
Baby dragonfly, where would a spellbinder like you get one of those?
I think that for how many M's there are, I think you should have prolonged that a little bit more.
Oh well, they are beautiful and feisty.
Feisty.
But you must keep them well fed or they get cranky and will bite your fingers off. Ha! But since you asked, baby dragonflies love mosquito larvae. You can find some in the Chiroptera cave. That's where we harvest it.
Okay. Stick to the wall, stick to the wall, stick to the wall. La la la, la la la. Larva. Of course they would like larva.
I've warned you about the bats.
Need to warn me about the past. What would you expect? Man, so many options. I do like not like fire. That it makes sense at all. I kind of do dislike fire. Just because it's like, yeah. What is up with my power pips? Bro. I'm literally heading with Deer Knight. Like, it's just perfect enough. Don't need that. Yeah, we're good. Let's go, Vart. Ew, Phoenix. Remember, we've had bad experience with the Phoenix. Crit! Bam! Like, oh my god, I'm almost dead! Oh, I didn't crit. Come on. Damn. I wonder how the DOT is. Finger itches. Okay, that was 700, 744? Oh, we're good. They're done for. Resolute blood bag. You have mythic fuel! Yo! I don't think I have this pet.
You carefully collect the mosquito larvae.
Larvae. Is that the proper way of saying it? I thought it was larva.
Ick.
Ick! That was larva, not larvae. Larvae. Here you go, little baby dragonfly.
Ah, mosquito larvae. Of course. The baby looks hungry.
It's a bit squicky.
I know you squicky? Spellbinders are made of stern stuff. Would you mind hand-feeding her?
Yeah, sure.
You carefully hold the mosquito larvae out to the baby dragonfly. She gobbles it down and asks for more.
How do they ask for more?
Once you finish feeding the dragonfly, she makes a contented humming sound at you.
All right.
The baby dragonfly is growing amazingly fast. She'll be ready soon. We're going to need barrels of Kermy's fire for the attack run. Sneak around the mining camp and steal some barrels of Kermy's fire.
Where? Huh, dang. Oh, duh. We should have known that. They're everywhere. Can I grab it from here? Thank you. I need a drink. And we go back down this direction. Stick to the wall. I just hate getting into unnecessary battles. Whoop. Stop itching.
You've gathered more than enough.
Good.
Be careful. That stuff can explode with the slightest provocation.
Provocation. That's too big of a word for me.
The dragonfly is all grown up. Amazing how fast they mature.
Yeah, I'm sure.
We need to learn how to handle the Kermy's fire properly, so we can transport it without burning ourselves up. Grab some of the 100 leggers and see what advice they have about moving the volatile stuff.
Well, I think that we will do that in the next episode, since it'll pretty much be that, and then we just go ahead and go and blow things up and blah blah blah. You know, I think it's a decent start for the next episode. So, I hope y'all enjoyed this one. We got a little bit done anyway. We leveled up to 94, you know. It's all good. So, hope y'all enjoy and hope you guys stick around for more. And, yeah, we will see you then. Peace out.